Today is Wednesday, April 21, 2021, and here is your daily Devo. We are supposed to put on the gospel of peace. This certainly means we should not go looking for fights, but it also means that we should not be cowardly or compromising. A courageous, unflinching response may be necessary, but we should not take pleasure in rebuke. Our tongues have the capacity to do great damage, so we should pray to be filled with the Holy Spirit to discern the right words and tone that would fit the occasion and overflow from a pure heart. At the end of the day, every follower of Jesus has a role to play in the Great Commission. We must ask ourselves what we can do to join the mission. It may be as simple as getting a list of missionaries to pray over on a weekly basis as a group. It may involve connecting with your pastor or a church leader to oversee mission trips at your church. Whatever it looks like in your context, take some action steps toward obeying the Great Commission. Think about this. How can we guard against being combative as we defend the truth? What are some ways that you and your friends can get more involved in God's mission?